Welcome back to Shadyside, Fear Street fans. R.L. Stine's hit teen novels are finally getting the feature film treatment they deserve in a three-week summer spectacular. And if you're a fan of things that go bump in the night, this is one fright film series you will not want to miss. Horror fans are in for a triple treat when not one, not two, but three Fear Street films arrive in the month of July. For those who grew up on Stine's books, you already know that there's always something terrible afoot in Shadyside, Ohio. The small village even boasts a chilling nickname.
Killer Capital, USA.
In the Fear Street Trilogy, macabre events have plagued the community over several centuries, leading an intrepid group of teens to try and put an end to the madness once and for all. Before you strap in for a summer vacation to this terror town, here's a look at everything you need to know about the upcoming Fear Street films. The Fear Street films premiere on the first three Fridays of July, starting on July 2nd. Part 1 takes audiences to 1994, when Shadyside is rocked by a series of slayings that add to its long-standing history of brutal massacres. This time, a group of kids step up to fight back after discovering a mysterious connection between the killings, and begin to suspect that they may be the next victims. On the plus side, the sole survivor of a previous murder spree may just be their secret weapon. Part 2, which drops on July 9th, takes place in 1978, when a spirited color war at Camp Nightwing turns into a bloodbath. And finally, Part 3, which arrives on July 16th, goes back to 1666, showing us why Shadyside's mascot is the witches, by telling the tale of a colonial-era trial that doomed the town to be cursed forevermore. While each Fear Street movie is unique, the three stories are intertwined. Not only do the resourceful teens at the center of the action look back at how Shadyside became such a horror haven, but they use their newfound knowledge in order to chart a more hopeful course for the future. That's the idea, anyway. Whether or not these kids can break the curse that has cost so many lives, or if they'll just doom themselves while trying, remains to be seen. Chances are that you'll recognize quite a few of the faces on screen in the Fear Street films, including Gillian Jacobs, who you might know from films like Ibiza, as well as roles in series like Love and the offbeat comedy Community.
What Jeff's doing right now is called Denial, and it is the first of five stages of grief that ends with acceptance.
Name any other stage.
What are you, my final?
Jacob stars in the Fear Street trilogy as the only survivor of the Camp Nightwing massacre, and a source of advice on how to stop, or at least survive, the newest batch of slayings. Kiana Madera also stars in the pick as Dina, one of the resourceful teens who tries to stop the ongoing splatterfest. You may have previously seen Madera in the Canadian sitcom Really Me, Sacred Lies, or in the drama Trinkets. Meanwhile, Benjamin Flores Jr. appears as Josh, a smart and internet-savvy kid who knows a thing or two about conspiracy theories, and more importantly, his hometown's horrific history. Flores previously starred as Morris the Kid in Ride Along and as Dariush in the 80s adventure throwback Rim of the World. You may also have seen him on TV as Louis Preston in The Haunted Hathaways. Sadie Sink also stars in the second camp-centric Fear Street installment. You'll most likely recognize Sink from her celebrated role as Max Mayfield in Stranger Things.
No, 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 hey, guys, why are you headed towards the sound? Hello? Hello?
Stranger Things wasn't Sink's only foray into thrillers. She also starred as Haley in the horror movie Eli and had memorable roles in the drama The Glass Castle and the 2016 sports drama Chuck. The all-star cast also includes Ashley Zuckerman as Sheriff Nick Good and Maya Hawke. All three films were directed by Honeymoon and Scream the TV series helmer Lee Janiak, who also co-wrote the screenplays alongside writing partner Phil Grosaday. You'll have to wait until the summer to learn more about how these different characters and time periods come together, but brace for a bloody good time when the Fear Street trilogy arrives this July. Thanks for watching. Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.